fired in McKeesport overnight, 14 of them. Police were called to a house along Evans Avenue and found at least two bullet holes, and then hours later discovered even more in the McKeesport ambulance building. John Bryant lives at the house next door. He found one bullet had traveled through his coat, which was hanging by the door.
It sounded like metal on metal. And I didn't think it was a gunshot until I got up and I looked in my house and I saw, well, I went to put my coat on and I saw the drywall and the holes in my coat.
Wow. Police collected the bullet casings from the scene. Anyone with information about all of this is asked to give them a call.